Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMT the UK here, and I'm here to share a little secret with you. And that secret is, for all of you guys out there that want to start playing electric guitar, PMT have exactly what you're looking for. And what you're looking for is this Yamaha Pacifica electric guitar starter pack. It features a stunning, classic Yamaha Pacifica, a very versatile, beautiful playing guitar, we'll get to that, and the equally as classic and equally as versatile, but equally as we'll get to that, Line 6 Spider Classic 15 with a built-in tuner. You guys are extremely lucky. I wish I had this gear when I first started playing guitar. These guys are great. PMT are selling them in four different colors as well. There's black, red, blue, and white. We also have a very special price on them as well. So ring up any of our stores, check out PMTonline.co.uk, or comment down below. We'll get in touch with you. The Yamaha Pacifica is pretty damn legendary. It's one of the best value for money guitars for over a decade, thanks to its incredible playability and overall sound. These guys come with three pickups, one humbucker in the bridge, and two single coils. A very simple layout with a five-way selector switch to go between the five different configurations of the pickups, which are bridge, middle and bridge single coils, this guy, these guys, then this guy. One volume, one tone, so very simple. A six position, as in the screws, vintage style tremolo to get your spaghetti western on, or this. The neck, 22 frets on the old fretboard, a lovely maple neck as well, nice and smooth, so your hand won't stick to it if it's like horribly claggy and painted. So when you're shredding an arena, you're good to go. Six tuning pegs on one side, classic design. It's weighted amazingly thanks to the shape. Cut away here for the higher frets. Strat style shape, so it doesn't dip or anything, it sits lovely when you've got a strap on. That was a Pacifica. Here it there with the single coils in the intro with the old humbucker. Let's move on to this little bugger. The Spider Classic 15 is a lovely little versatile critter coined from the Spider 4 15 watt, which is one of Line 6's best selling amps of all time. Over 1 million amplifiers sold worldwide, man. That's a lot of amps. It's a very simple amplifier to use. As you see, 3-band EQ. There's an overdrive, a volume for the overall channel, and a master volume. Two lots of smart effects as well, one modulation and one reverbs and delays. Modulations feature the chorus and flanger. Everyone loves a good flange. A phaser and a tremolo. Goodbye, pick. Next one is the delays and reverbs. There's the sweep echo, which is delays and reverbs combined. A tape echo, which is just normal delay, and a reverb. There is a tap tempo button up here for the delay, so you can... We'll get to that in a bit. And if you hold it down, it turns into a tuner, which is very handy for your lovely new beginner guitar. The little buttons for the amp handlers, which I haven't got into yet, work as a normal tuner, but I'll show you that close up soon. The amp models are clean, crunch, metal, and insane. You just heard the clean. In the intro, I was using the metal. The crunch is more of a like AC/DC, Led Zeppelin kind of vibe, and the insane is, well, Line 6 have always had it. It's pretty damn insane. Think Meshuggah, Gojira, Mashira, Alan Shearer. We're in Newcastle. More about the top panel that isn't to do with the tone. It's got a MP3 CD player in, which is a little auxiliary, so you can play along with your phone or your iPod or your iPad or your Walkman or your 8-track. It's got a headphone and record out, which is a 1/4-inch jack. So you can play with your headphones in and not annoy your neighbours. It kills the speaker as well. Or record out directly into your desk and you get all the lovely sounds from this little guy coming straight through your computer onto your recordings. You can also hook it up to the FPV floorboard, which is the Line 6 like preset floorboard thing that you can use live. So you can go through all the channels and save the presets in the four channels. So you can save, like, say, the clean with some lush chorus and delay on. You can have the metal as just a tight metal sound, and maybe the insane for your solo channel that's draped in delay so you can shred people's faces off. Like I said, to access the tuning mode, you just hold on the tap tempo, this light goes solid, and your amp models are now your tuner. So it mutes the amp as well, which is great, no one can hear your tune. When it's sharp, like it is now, that'll be up here. When you go down, obviously sharp means high, when it's flat, the string's lower than it should be. It goes up and down like this, and when it's in the middle, when both in the middle lights are lit, your string is in tune. There you go, it's a little bit flat. That's good. That's good. It's a little bit sharp, so a little bit high. And we're good. To take it out of this mode, just simply tap the tap tempo again. So, you know about the guitar, you know about the amp. Let's hear them. I'm going to go through a few different sounds, different gain stages, and different effects. Talk you through them, obviously. And have a listen. This one is on the crunch setting, with a little bit of just reverb. Also, how dynamic these guys are together. You can control the gain with the volume of the guitar. So, it cleans up nice, doesn't it? So the last clean sound you heard was draped in chorus and flanger and a lot of reverb. What I'm going to do now is pop it back over to clean and take all the modulation effects off, so the chorus and flanger off, and put a little bit of tape echo on. Set the tempo to whatever I'm thinking of right now and pop it to a single coil pickup to get that kind of nice spank. I feel like this needs some crazy modulation, because that's a lovely. That's funky. Cool, so let's willingly meander into metal territory now. I'm gonna controversially boost some of the mids. So the bass, middle, and treble all about one, drives about halfway. I'm gonna pop some phaser on and a little bit of reverb. And do this. That's incredibly phasey. So let's take some of the mids out. Sounded good there. That sounds pretty damn cool, Line 6. Pretty damn cool. So, the channel that everyone's been waiting for, the famous Line 6 Insane channel. Oh God, there's some delay on that. I'm gonna take that off. I'm gonna take all the modulation off. The mids are still scooped. The drives are halfway. And this is how it sounds. Oh. We'll be right back. And that's why it's called insane. Yeah. And to bring us back down to earth and back down to normality, I'm going to go back to the crunch channel with these two single coil pickups here. So there we have it, a short little video of the awesome Yamaha Pacifica electric guitar beginner pack you can buy from us lovely people at Professional Music Technology. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more info on this pack, please check out pmtonline.co.uk or give us a call at any one of our forever expanding 15 PMT stores. Each one of those stores has its own Twitter, Instagram and Facebook page. Be sure to like your local one, or every last single one of them, if you're feeling that nice. I've been Dagan, and that was insane.